McDonald's says that by 2025, it will drastically reduce the plastic in its Happy Meal toys. McDonald's is now working with toy makers to develop new ideas. McDonald's says that it's also looking at using recycled plastic toys to make new restaurant trays. The Happy Meal change has already taken place in the UK and Ireland. There, soft toys or books are given with Happy Meals.